So I'm on a mission to show that electric vehicles doesn't mean that something has to be slow or a sacrifice of the joy of driving or riding.
This is how I earn my keep.
I have the same mindset, the same goal as people climbing nuclear cooling towers with Greenpeace banners. I'm just doing it a different way. For short duration racing, and we're talking about 10 minutes or less, electric drivetrains are absolutely unbeatable.